The demonstration today was very peaceful. People were respectful. People were keeping space. There were people that had hand sanitizer just everywhere, you know, offering it up. I think it's an important health concern, but we were doing our best to try to stay as safe as possible. And this issue is important, and it needs to be addressed and talked about and publicized.